Hello everyone. It is Monday today, and I know I had said we were going to go live on Saturday and release another Disney episode on Sunday. I'd gotten my shot on Friday for the vaccine, and Saturday was just kind of, I wasn't with it. And Sunday, we unfortunately lost my grandmother. This episode is actually the episode that was going to air on Sunday. The thing that struck me was that the ride, the first ride in this episode, is the Carousel of Progress. And the day that my grandmother passed away, she was 101 and a half years old, and she basically lived the Carousel of Progress. Since I didn't get to release the episode on Sunday as planned, I decided to add this intro to it. And I am dedicating this episode to the memory of my grandmother. After a snack and one ride, we are going into Tomorrowland so that way we can eat, because that's what we do when we're on vacation, apparently, more than anything, is eat. Tron is still in the works. We've got our cosmic rays order. Yep, you have the small chocolate milk. Here's your cheese for your...
Yeah. Cheese for my what?
Holy cow!
Cheese for what?
That's the cheese for your cheese dog.
Over there.
They didn't melt it on?
Oh my gosh! Chayton, this is yours.
That's you! Oh.
This thing is ridiculous. I ate my whole hot dog. It was good.
Holy cow!
You still have a half of your hot dog.
And I ate an orange.
You ate the whole orange? Well, mandarin orange. Chayton was done with his peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and then he wanted it back. And Daddy's on his half, one and a half burgers.
Oh.
What was?
That cheeseburger.
For you, yes. I wish they had a kid's cheeseburger. The Space Ranger map. It wouldn't be a trip to Magic Kingdom without going on the Carousel of Progress. So there's four seats in a section that they have open. So Chayton, then you split it, three and three. He just said we could split three and two, but since Chayton can sit on a lap, so we are going on the Carousel of Progress.
That's it, I'm flying, that's it.
No, it looks like people are coming in from the other way too, so.
One, two, three, four. I saw another four.
Yeah.
Welcome to Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress. He introduced the show at the World's Fair in New York City in 1964, and it was an immediate smash hit. Since then, the Carousel of Progress has had more performances than any other stage show in the history of American theater. May the century begin.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
Towering now as high as 20 stories. Moving pictures flicker up on a big screen. We have almost 8,000 automobiles in this country, and we can travel by train from New York to California in less than 7 days. And I even hear tell about two brothers from North Carolina who are working on some kind of flying contraption. It'll never work. Closer to home, we've now got gas lamps. It wasn't too long ago we had to carry water from a well. And thanks to Progress, we've got a pump right here in the kitchen. Say, Mother, I was reading about a fellow named Tom Edison who's working on an idea for snap-on electric lights.
Electric lights? No more kerosene, no more gas. We do have this new wash day marvel. Now it takes me only 5 hours to do the wash. Imagine, it used to take 2 days.
Use it right here in our home. That's our teenage daughter. She's getting ready to go to a Valentine's dance across town, on one of those new horseless trolleys. I think I'll take one of those newfangled trolleys down to the drugstore soda fountain and meet the boys for a cold sarsaparilla. We're drinking root beer now. Same kind of thing, different name.
Man has a brain, and that's the starter. He wild horses rain, with blind and bars. And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me.
Hottest 4th of July we've had in years. We've come a long way, though, since the turn of the century, over 20-some-odd years ago. You know that pilot fella, Charles Lindbergh? He's about to fly a single-wing airplane all the way across the Atlantic. He's never going to make it. You know, in my new Essex, I've got an electric starter. Now I don't have to crank. Travel from New York to Los Angeles by train in only 3 days. Mr. Edison sure added life to our home.
We're going as George and Martha Washington, dear.
Oh, it's a nice tune, Jimmy. With our new Crosley radio set, we can get news and big-time entertainment from all over the country.
If my new boyfriend Theodore sees me in this, it'll scare him away.
Well, dear, if that happens, you'll always have that torch you can carry for him. We have indoor plumbing now. Uncle Orville's taken over the coolest spot in the house. He's rigged up a real clever contraption, air cooling. Considering all the conveniences we now have, I'll say that we're really on Easy Street these days. It just can't get any better. Just goes to show that there's a great big beautiful tomorrow shining in the end of every day. Fabulous 40s. Everything is better than ever now. And we've got some amazing new wonders around the house to prove it. Our refrigerator holds more food and ice cubes. Thanks to our automatic dishwasher, I don't have to dry the dishes anymore after supper. I'm involved in something now called commuting. But we do have television when it works. Gives you something to do after you come home. I kind of like it, you know? My daughter Patty is using that old exercise machine she rescued from the attic. It was all the rage in the 20s. We're caught up in the do-it-yourself craze these days. We're remodeling our basement in something called a rumpus room.
John, this papering is getting out of hand. I could use a little help.
Now, Sarah, didn't I set up that clever automatic paint stirring machine for you?
Yes, John, you're a genius. Of course, this will ruin my food mixer.
What happened, Sarah?
Oh, you and your progress. That paint mixer of yours just sloshed paint across my room. A rumpus the room.
It's time to move on. Let's cheer up Sarah by singing our song. Come on, everybody.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow. It's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day.
Pleasant holiday. I know, turkey's in the oven, it's peaceful and quiet.
Yes! 300 points, my best score yet.
Well, it was peaceful until Santa brought that new virtual reality space pilot game.
Your turn, Grandma. Let's switch the image over to the TV so the resident flying ace can show you how it works. Now, it's a little tricky. Just use your game glove to fly behind the other guy and blast him with your laser blaster.
Laser blaster? Well, I'll give it a try.
Take a look around, Grandma. You're in the ship.
Feels like I'm really there.
Okay, get ready. You're about to blast off.
Here goes nothing. Whoa.
All right, here it comes. Oh, you missed him.
Hey, everybody. I'm done programming our new voice activation system.
Now all our household items will do anything we tell them to do.
Great. Tell the refrigerator to bring me a root beer.
Well, it can't quite do that. But I'll show you something it can do. Tree lights 30% brighter. John, the oven should respond to your voice commands now.
Temperature to 375.
Temperature increase to 375.
Did you see that?
Dad, Grandma's up to 550 points.
Did you say 550? Hey, she's getting the hang of that thing.
Hey, check it out, Dad. Grandma's up to 975 points.
Wow, 975.
Temperature increase to 975.
of the oven.
What?
Make mode complete. Enjoy your meal.
Anyone for pizza?
Oh, another Christmas turkey ruined.
Boy, that was fun. What will they think of next?
Who knows? We've got a whole new century waiting for us out there.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow. Shining at the end of the day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow. And tomorrow's just a dream away.
Man is a dream and that's a star.
Mom?
He follows his dream with my heart.
Mom, do you see the dog in blue?
It's a dream come true for you and me.
So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow,
shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Thank you for joining us on Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress.
Under the sea with the Little Mermaid. Look at the waterfall. A pretty waterfall. Look at all the shells. Look down, Chayton. You can see the shells that are in. There's a whole bunch of shells that are in the cement. Shipwreck. Look at the waterfall. Ready? Ready? O2H. Hi. We're gonna go see Ariel and Sebastian. And Flounder, and what's his name? Scully? Scuzzle?
Who's name?
The seagull, isn't it like
Scuttles?
Scuttles. I think it's Scuttles. Look at all of the treasures.
Big earrings.
Oh, but apparently you thought so. Hey Rave, I got gadgets and gizmos aplenty, and oozits and whatsits galore.
I'm freezing my tail for this offer. I'm always curious what the next thing the crabs can bring up. Go ahead and bring it down. There you go. This is a zilch core. Oh, no, that's nothing. You can get rid of that.
I wonder how much longer of a line we have though. Oh, it's just like right up here. I know, there's like different phrases. All right, who's going with who?
I'm going with you for sure.
Here we go.
That's what this store is all about.
Hey, where you been? I've been waiting for you.
Oh, this is such a great story about how Ariel became a hero with that Ursa.
Are we going under? Underwater? Oh, it feels so cool.
Thank you.
colorful and fun. Got to eat lunch with ridiculously huge hot dogs that were good. We got to ride on Carousel of Progress and The Little Mermaid, where we got stuck a couple of times. In part 3, though, we do have more fun coming up. But if you enjoyed this episode, mark it with a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Ring the bell for notifications on new episodes. Subscribe if you like Little Mermaid. Woot woot. Stay tuned for more fun. But until then, we'll see you at the next Meyer Marker. Bye.